square. Makes me stick out. Oh no, that's just normal.
So to her uncle's room, the king lay in his bed. She held a spoonful up to his mouth. "Now open wide," she said. After just one spoonful, her uncle felt much stronger. And after spoonful two, she wasn't orange any longer. After spoonful three, the king was dancing with delight. The princesses can be doctors, you were absolutely right. "I'm sorry that I locked you up. Of course you must go far. But do come back to visit me and bring your friends to tea." "Hooray!" cried Pearl, and out she ran to join the other two. Then off into the sunset sped the flying doctor crew. That's them flying off into the sunset.
"Thank you for being so sweet, so kind. Thank you for playing with me. Thank you for my haircut. That was particularly pleasant. Okay? And thank you for listening to me.